one of the best riding days ever on the Gibb River Ride. We left Fitzroy Crossing early this morning, wonderful weather.
And here we are at the wonderful Windjana Gorge with somebody said, what's the collective down for crocodiles? And I said, it's a crunch of crocodiles. They're all down there in the back looking at us as we speak.
We got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it, cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say, oh, this is how it starts. Lightning strikes the heart.
My name's Peter Dallas. I work at the Telethon Kids Institute. I'm a researcher in the brain tumour lab, and we've been, you know, the thankful recipients of the fundraising that the Bright Blue has been doing for the last few years. And here I am on the other end of the spectrum, actually going along on the ride and helping raise the money. And so far it's been really fantastic. It's one of those experiences that you'll never forget. I think it's really an inspiring effort, and it gives me a better perspective on how the community views our research program and how much hope there is out there that we'll actually be able to make a difference. Ultimately, all sorts of different aspects of child health research will benefit from Bright Blue's fundraising effort.
That back end's taking a bit of a hammering.
Yeah, day one, when I came off, another bloke ran into me and just cleaned up the back end.
So we're just a few k's out of Home Valley now, so you notice I help everyone. People call me a hero. I think it's a bit over the top. I don't see myself as a hero. Legendary. That's been used as well, Matt. Legend. Hero. Man God. I just do what I do. It's just me.